Hello there guys, and welcome to Survival Russia. Just a little video for me today. I said at some point earlier on that I would like to try and make some small reviews or just show you some old Russian Soviet vehicles and so on and so forth. So today is a good opportunity because in the background here we have Sergei Vyatka Honda. He's plowing a field for me and Mr. Survival Russia. And we also been over in the forest and plowing a field for hunting, you can say. We planted some crops there and hope that some hogs and stuff like that will come by during autumn and blah blah blah. But today we're gonna take a look at Sergei's tractor there, the Sovietsky Chuda Technika. The tractor is a T40, it's called Tesorok. And we'll tell you more about it when he's done. So let's just run over the tractor real fast. It's it actually has stuff in common with the little Luas. It has four-wheel drive, as you can see. It also have portal hubs like the Luas. These are just a little tiny bit bigger. I just asked him how many liters the engine is, but he don't know, maybe four. This is the engine, the cylinders. We can take a look from the other side at some point here. But as you can see, it's air-cooled. This is an awesome little thing. It's this is actually the starter. So you pull this guy here. We'll get Sayoga to show you when he's gonna leave, because he's gonna leave now. But this is a two-stroke engine that catches onto the flywheel, and then off we go. You have two handles here, blah blah blah. This is a centrifugal oil filter. This is also pretty awesome. Какой год? Какой год?
74-й,
вроде. 85-й, не помню. He says from 84, 85 or something like that. So then we have the plow, of course, that he's been using today. Homemade mostly. Here we have the Lux Cabina. Да. The Sergei's awesome X in there. This is really awesome X actually. This is what the little T40 Tesorok looks like from the inside. It looks like most other old tractors, right? So you can see cylinders, cylinder heads, fuel main pump, and so on and so on. As I said, it's air-cooled, most likely 4 liters or something like that. Also, Sergei started this little thingy there. It's not original because it goes straight to the face. Normally they go up and into the other side. Uh-huh. He's using the hand gas over there.
Uh-huh.
This is gonna be noisy. The bullets you hit. Hey guys, I hope you liked the little short video on the Soviet T-40 Tesorok. And I hope you like to check the links in the description and consider supporting the channel. And share and subscribe, sub bell, sub like, all that good stuff. Until next time, get out and train, get it done, do something awesome. I'll see you in the next video guys, thank you for your time.